nigga, you know the rules. If I die today, it be a holiday. Who can knock out King Free? Jose Aldo, which side I got? Do I got the red team or do I got the blue team? I wasn't looking. I will not lose. Hey, remember that 2009 shit? Remember this shit? Here I come again.
Yeah. honestly, isn't he?
He's being unpredictable, that's for sure, and that is important.
He misses all the big roundhouse kicks. As we track the fight, you see the number of total strikes land. Superman punch. That huge head kick was blocked. Those leg kicks to Aldo have really slowed his pace. Nice 1-2 by Aldo. Man, he just missed that big roundhouse kick. He caught him with the head kick. He connects with the head kick. 3 minutes remain in this third and final round. Aldo gets caught by the left kick. Check that one. Again, he lands the Superman punch. He catches the kick and counters with the takedown. He's going to get back up to his feet. Well done. Well done. That's good defense blocking the punch. He connects with the Superman punch. Good job blocking the punch. Nice knee to the body. And lands a good shot. Very nice combination. We're going to take him down here. He's got him down. Nice escape, and he's up to his feet. Lands Superman punch. Oh, he caught him. Very nice kicks.
Good shit.
Bruce Buffer would be a different decision.